Hey guys, what's up? KillerSnake3 here. Today we're playing GTA 5. Subscribe, hit the bell notification for you guys can know when I upload. Let's get right into the video. Today, we're just gonna have fun. Copyright. Nice bike, but I'm not using the bike. I'm gonna need a car for this. It should be around here. Where the hell is it?
It's
I'm off duty, suckers.
Just what I need, holy.
I'm trying to get a 5 stars and not that. I'll go to the light.
God.
today. I'm gonna get back the cops. No.
He was very specific about who he wanted. Any chance you could drive him down to the port of Los Santos?
Yeah.
Sure, just tell me where I gotta go.
I think a guy's called Walter. He's out at MU Nation in Pillbox Hill.
Ammunition? Oh, I know what's gonna happen. Why do I have cops? Let me get rid of that. I'm not trying to deal with that today.
Like I care.
Hey, where you going?
Down to the port. There's a shipyard off Signal Street.
Get out the damn road!
Hey, you work at the docks?
No. There's some freaks who hang out down there. I need to talk to them about my niece. She hasn't been home in 3 days. Have you heard of the Lost? They're a biker gang.
Oh, yeah. Them punks is like weeds, man. Can't seem to get rid of them. You should watch yourself, man. They nasty.
They're cowards. You stand up to them.
Yeah.
If you look them in the eye, you see who they really are. A bunch of scared kids. Never had any friends at school, living out some homoerotic... fantasy. A few tattoos, a leather jacket, and a bandana don't make you tough. I've worked construction my whole life. Guys who don't need to act tough because they are. Not dressing up like some girly glam rock reject. And even the few that did, it was on the weekends on their own time. Nah, young thugs these days, they're all mouth and nothing to back it up. They don't scare me. I just want to find out where Kelly is. Ever since my sister's loser husband ran out on her, I've been like a father to her. And I know I'm strict. You have to be these days. The world we live in, see, you're a decent kid, working an honest job for an Okay, we're nearly there. Here, take this gun.
Hey, what? And you said you just wanted to talk to them.
Worst case scenario, something goes wrong. I thought you'd be okay with it.
Why? Because I'm a young black man from Chamberlain Hill? Is this why you asked for me?
You're not okay with it?
Yeah, I'm cool with it. That's not the point.
It's just a precaution. Okay, I'm gonna go have a word with these guys. Just wait here.
Just be cool, alright? This don't feel right.
What's going on?
Don't worry about them. Worry about the bad math of me and two hookers equaling no action.
No, he looks really pissed. I wanna see this.
Not this guy again.
Hey! Where's my niece, you punks? Where's Kelly? I know you got her.
I told you. Don't worry about Kelly. She loves us. Some nights, she loves us all at the same time.
Fuck you! Well, you think I'm scared of you? You think you're gangsters? Tell me where she is or I'll shoot! Oh, shit.
Now, out of respect for your whore of a niece, I'm gonna give you 3 seconds to get the fuck out of here.
Dude, you good, man? No, you got shot in the face. What happened here, but just gonna go. Oh, and the little Easter egg you guys wanna see? From GTA 4. Nico Bellic. Roman Bellic. These are their cars. Which I would take them, but there's no point. I went on the water.
Wow, I'm so beautiful.
So nice. If you look closely, you can see. Oh, no, die, go. Bro, man. All right, guys. Subscribe, hit the bell notification for you guys kind of when I upload. Peace.